Hey, Ryan Ayo from Ryan Ayo Media here with a tutorial on Dreamy Looks. I'm going to be doing a project soon where the film that I actually have to be shooting has to have a dreamy look to it. So I'm going to show you a bunch of different pieces of glass and transparencies and objects and water splashed on a piece of plastic and water in a jar and all that kind of stuff. This is just a sampling of the different ideas that are out there. I mean, some people even put like little fairy lights in a jar and create that bokeh effect. But this is just the kind of stuff that I've found so far. And I'm going to put it all in front of the camera so you can see the object, and then put it in front of the lens so that you can see the effect. I'm just going to kind of whip through it. Now, normally, I think when I'm on set and shooting this, I'm actually probably going to hold the glass pretty still. I might not move it around too much. We'll see. But I'm actually just moving it around pretty quickly here just to kind of get an idea of what kind of effects that it will create. So just to kind of give you a quick idea of all the different ways you can put it in front of the screen and in front of the lens, and which angles and side, you know, which way you twist the object, what it does to things. And I'm kind of learning here myself, so enjoy and hope you learn something from this.